Pastor Mark!
Oh, Pastor Mark!
Likiba!
Pastor Mark, you are here?
Yes, how are you?
Fine, oh.
Yes, I was about going for Bible studies.
Pastor Mark?
Yes.
There's something I really want to tell you.
Okay.
You know, you used to say that there's nothing that is happening in this world now that has not happened before.
Yes, yes, yes. There's nothing actually new under the sun. That's what the scripture said.
Yes. Very good.
Yes.
So now, Pastor Mark.
Yes.
I was not thinking about it. You know that there's something that is trending now. They used to call this thing, is it Sunwet Rajin? Something Sunwet or Silhouette Challenge. Silhouette.
You want to call Silhouette Challenge?
Silhouette Challenge!
Okay.
Oh, Pastor Mark. You're even calling. I didn't know you used to watch all those things.
I don't watch it. I
okay, sorry,
about
you,
it.
You heard about it. You know
yes.
What I'm, so you know the way they used to do it?
Okay.
They put your hands on my shoulder.
What?
Sorry. You put your hands on my shoulder, you know, see that you'll not be doing games.
Yes, yes.
Then the girl will not be naked. You will not be doing different things. Or the guy or anything with red light. You understand? So I was not going to the Bible. And now I discover that similar challenge has happened before in the Bible.
Yes, so.
Where in the Bible did it happen, Likiba? We have come again, Likiba. Where in the Bible?
Did it happen, you know, when you read the book of David chapter 4 verse 9.
Oh my God.
In the Bible said David was coming out of his palace, sorry, his empire, his kingdom.
Likiba, we don't have any book like the book of David in the Bible. Yes.
Which book did I see it? It's not David. Okay, fine, no problem. I don't care about the book. Any book. But David was coming out from his room in chambers. He now saw Uriah's wife outside naked.
Jesus is Lord!
You understand?
Yes.
Put your hands on my shoulder! The only difference between the Uriah's wife's shoulder challenge and the one they are doing now is that there was no red light.
Keep quiet, dear Likiba. I've always told you, you are not born again. This young man is too corrupt. I like, give your life to Christ. No! You are mistaking Uriah's wife and David's incident for Silver Challenge. What's this your head? What's anything in the Bible?
Well, but I was wondering now.
No, I must take to Bible school.
Bible school?
Yes,
again?
Yes. I want to use your brain.
I want to go and see your
No, 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 catch your sacco. Let's go.